Here we are at Bojnice. Here we are at Bojnice Castle. We've just found out there are no English tours, so we're about to go join the Slovak tour. So I'm going to do my own version of a tour today. I'm sure it's going to be very informative. We're about to go into Bojnice Castle. You can see it's quite a pretty one. It's in Slovak.
There are pictures of clearly what it was like somewhere in the past. This is a hallway. Over here, you can see what happened to the last English guests. If you don't shut up, there's something to you.
We've come to the gambling room. So that's the old ancient roulette table. Checkers here. A lot of bets were placed on checkers. Pre-IKEA design. It was quite popular at the time. You had to assemble it with special Allen keys. This is the painting room, where they hang paintings. We found some real information. This is called the Oriental Room. It's got vases.
It's got weapons.
This one's easy to identify. It's the chapel. I think this is a painting by that other guy. Very famous. The image. This is outside. Another room in Bojnice. So this is another room we found in Bojnice. Bojnice? Bojnice. Bojnice? Bojnice. We found the knight's room and they're still building something. I think they're building that joust. Unless that's what I can work out. Bojnice. Bojnice. Yeah. So we just finished a tour of Bojnice Castle. We got caught up with a Slovak tour group. Let's just say that we learnt... Don't do that. I've learnt more.
I'm not doing it.
We learnt nothing.
We learnt absolutely zero. But it was authentic. That was the main thing. It felt authentic.
Hungry and bacon and chips. country is Hungary. They are Hungarians, and they speak starving.
What's the worst place to have a stomach ache?
Hungary!
What's Hungary's most famous restaurant?
What?
Hungry Jack's.